nothing moves anything.
Right where you left it. Oh, at your feet.
It's a bit light work when there's more hands kicked in your hand.
Yeah, like you got heaps done yesterday.
Fucking hell. That probably would have taken a while again just to do that fucking deep, Nelly.
Yep.
Here we have the dam, which has dropped a lot, and the shack across the other side. So we've had quite a productive weekend this weekend. Had a few extra hands early on, so we've managed to lay the deck on the rear here. I think this is going to be the front from now on. Put in a couple of windows, hung the door, surrounded the door with some old fencing. The flies are friendly this morning. Bit of LED light action on the door, picked up a few doors on Marketplace. That's a good win. A few extra doors. This one's a ripper, it's an old cedar door. Made up this frame. Somebody's been partying here. Got him surrounded. Same deal, old fence palings. And this window's now in. And pretty much all there is left to do for the framing is that section and the same deal. In here, and that's all the externals pretty much sealed in. Coming along nicely.